Overnight, the U.S. Department of Justice announced that Ovidio Guzmán López, the son of Mexican drug lord El Chapo, has been extradited from Mexico to the United States. Attorney General Merrick Garland says this is the latest attempt to crack down on the cartel. Ovidio is a senior member of the Sinaloa cartel. This came just days after El Chapo's wife was released from a prison in the U.S. She served nearly 2 years for drug trafficking and money laundering charges.